in the world. So how can you sit there and say that people aren't nice?
What's been weirding me out is people who are saying they don't want to meet any more people.
Oh, yeah,
like,
yeah.
Like, then how can you judge
they don't
everybody
know themselves.
As a fool?
They don't know themselves.
When you haven't got to know more people.
See?
I feel
let me get the baby playing
really
drums.
Open to meeting a lot of new people.
Yeah.
You know them. Because how else will we
yeah,
really
you
going
doing
on
it.
Or what
you doing
see.
It. Yeah,
if
you
we
are.
Don't talk to them person to person. The media is all a lie.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can't get an overall picture of what's going on in the world or even in the country by
so
listening to the news. Even on the internet,
mm-hmm.
it still is like everything face-to-face with the other person is how I get my real news. I'm like, what's going on in Georgia right now? People travel through here all the time, and I touch
what's
faces with them. I'm like, what is really
don't,
going
don't
on?
Don't push it. Don't push it.
From a first-hand account.
That's
yeah.
what takes
yeah,
a that's
lot
of them to take the picture.
I've been to Afghanistan and Iraq. In
yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Lots of
yes.
I've been talking to some of those people, too.
A lot of them are hard to
okay.
say.
More communication is a good, good thing. That's what I think. What are people's real opinions? How do they live?
Yeah.
Really. Because I think we hear, like, one little vinaigrette of